should vote for him. He's so sweet and charming. Anti-sugar campaigns are not free of calories. Nobody can stop him now. He survived to the licks of the masses, whipping tongues, saliva, downpours. He's a fucking legend. The ice cream man, who is it? The ice cream man, who is it? The one who drives a Geliva. You can't believe it, can you? It's ridiculous. I'm telling you, he's a visionary. The ice cream man. Can taste like success and glory. Oh, heaven, vanilla, and Christ, love. And the list goes on and on. He has what you want. Come on, he actually slims you down. Choose a flavor, don't be overwhelmed. He's found a new religion with few ice cubes. He's doing great. The ice cream man, who is it? The ice cream man, who is it? The one who drives a Geliva. You can't believe it, can you? It's ridiculous. I'm telling you, it's a visionary. The news say he's on holiday somewhere in Greenland, teasing the colorblind borders. The papers say he's missing in Acapulco, running along the shore with a Panama hat. I bet for that. It is said that he crossed the Atlantic right after licking toes. Everything makes sense now. Everything makes sense now.